good. I have more movement in my shoulders. And I look better. I look slim and lean. I have holes in my knees. Why are there holes over here? My BMC time machine disc brake. I love my Envy wheels. They are tubeless. It's just my training wheels. But they look like race wheels, and they could be race wheels also. I have custom-made handlebars, speed bars. It supports me really well in my time trial position. And they have a custom-made fit for my my Garmin. I love my Garmin, and it's positioned perfectly to see my data. And also in some time trials, I watch the parcours on the Garmin to see when a corner is coming up. Of course, I am riding with the Shimano. I use the old Shimano because I like to have the ability to shift in the front ring when I'm in the TT position. Hydraulic brake levers. Over here with the disc brake, you have the junction box. Also a reminder that my girlfriend, funny. I have TAX bottle cages, of course. In the race, I use other bottle cages. I bring my Repco with me, the food maker, on an easy ride, fun to have something to nice to eat on the ride. And it really sticks in here really well. It's not falling out. Big bottle of Shokovit, of course. During my rides, I have my OTE carbs. I love my OTE carbs. Lemon and lime. Mm. Mm. If you wonder what the difference is between a lemon and a lime, you have them both in here. I use a massive chain ring, of course, because I'm a massive guy. I have the 58 big ring. I have a 54 small ring. In a lot of races, I use a single ring, also supplied by Rotor. I choose for the 60 single ring option most of the time. I have a Rotor cassette in the back. It's super light. It has big jumps in the end, so especially on training rides, when you want to do a steep hill, you have all the sprockets and you don't have to change the cassette all the time. This Shimano derailleur, it's like the Shadow technology. I did not do testing with it, but I'm 100% convinced it is more aero than the previous, 2016 Shimano derailleur coming out here, and also other brands. They are more exposed to the wind. Of course, the disc brakes. I love my Garmin radar. It's super good to be visible, and also you can see the cars coming up. I think this should be on training rides obligated to use. If you wonder what this is a latex inner tube for the timing chip. And we cover it with a latex inner tube, so it's a bit more aero. This is actually my race bike now in Corona days. I asked to get my race bike at home because it's always, like, those bikes are super durable. They will not be worn out in 1 year of training. And I like to do as much training as possible on my race bike to get as used as possible to my race bike. Also, on my TT bike, I carry some bumps with me. I don't like it when I have stuff in my back pockets, so I try to attach it to the frame. I have these Shimano pedals, they're super stable. And one of the most important things is the cleats. They don't get worn out quickly. You see, they look, they are also on there for I think, I don't know, 4 months already. But there's not any movement on the cleat, so I like this. I have my Giro helmet. I think it's super safe because they have this system, the MIPS, for crashes. Please, you should wear a helmet, but get it tightened. Don't do it like old school, you know. It's dangerous, guys. Think with your head about your head. It's important. Get your glasses when it's necessary. I don't always wear glasses. I wear them when it's sunny or when I think there's a lot of stones coming up. I like the fresh air in the face, but when you need glasses, check on glasses. Wear them, use them, it's good. When I have a big thermo jacket, it restricts me in my movement. But with these ASOS under jerseys, like, they are so good, they are so hot. You see, they have like a Mark 3. 3-on-3, 2-on-3, 1-on-3, 3-on-3 is like for when it's really cold. Now it's about 6 or 7 degrees. It's I just really have cold. This under jersey and 2 jerseys on top, and I'm perfectly fine. Good, I have more movement in my shoulders. And I look better. I look slim and lean. I have holes in my knees. Why are there holes over here? That's really shit. I know it looks like shit, but I have weak knees. And when I have my leg warmers on there, I have tension on top. And for me personally, it is worse to have a lot of pressure on the knees than have cold knees. That's why I cut them open, so I have no injuries. You don't want injuries. No one wants injuries. Not fun. I've had injuries before. Makes you stressed. You don't want injuries. No injuries for me anymore.
Okay, that's good too.